This morning, I'd like to start off from where I left off yesterday with fear. And I offered two ways to transcend fear. And one of them is taking action. But you can't take any old action. To really transcend fear, you have to take action that's aligned with your vision. So vision is different than goals. You know, vision is something like Alex Gray said it perfectly. You need to have a vision that is worthy of drawing you forward. So a vision is like a painting of your life. It's a heart song. It's not the what and the how, which are goals. It is the why. You know, so it's really starting with why. You know, for me, getting out into nature is a big part of my vision. So making a daily goal, waking up early and getting out there into nature fits into my vision. So all of my actions start to be aligned and plugged into my vision. If it's not, then I know that I'm out of alignment. I'm missing that mark that I spoke of yesterday. So it is super important to align and transcend fears through a very beautiful vision for your life. Steve Munn, Munn Minute.